Kia ora, everyone. Have you ever wondered why, when a bee flies by, it makes a buzzing sound? It's actually because bees flap their wings so hard it causes a vibration in the air, and that vibration vibrates all the way to your ears and you hear it as a buzz. Today, we're going to do an experiment that helps you to make an instrument that makes a buzzing sound just like a bee. For this experiment, you are going to need two popsicle sticks, little bits of card, I've coloured them in to be bee colours, two smaller pieces of card, three rubber bands. Ideally, one of them is a thick rubber band, and then you've got two smaller ones, string, sticky tape, and some scissors. So to get started, you're going to take your two popsicle sticks and you're going to hold them together. Now take your small piece of card and fold it in half like this. You're going to place it as a spacer in between the top of your popsicle sticks, but making sure that half of it is sticking out. Now, secure these together using an elastic band. It's as tight as you can make it. Going to do exactly the same on the other side. So fold your card in half. Doesn't have to be exact. Place it as a spacer between the two popsicle sticks. And then secure it with an elastic band. Just like this. So the spacers are going to stop your bigger elastic band from touching the sticks. And to make sure they do that, you're going to fold down the tops of this little card that you made to a T-shape. And that's going to be what gives us the buzzing sound with the rubber band. Okay, now we need to make some wings. And so you're just going to take your card, which you can color in to be bee colors, like I have here. And you're going to tape them to the popsicle stick. So I'm going to tape one on first, like this. And then I'm going to tape the other one to the opposite side. So it's like a pair of wings here. Now, the part of this experiment that does the buzzing is actually the rubber band. And the rubber band is going to give us the vibration in the same way that bees' wings do. So you're going to take your biggest rubber band that you can find and you're going to put it over the top and the bottom of your T-shaped little pieces of card here. So that's all you need for your buzzing thing, but now you've got to make it buzz. And to do that, you need to swing it around. So take a length of string about as long as your arm, and you're going to tie it to the bottom end of the popsicle stick, but making sure it goes inside the rubber band and it isn't touching the rubber band. So you don't want the string to hold the rubber band together. You want to just have the string hold the popsicle stick. And we're going to tie that in a little loop, and that's going to help us to spin everything around. So tie a good strong knot. Strong knot is good. Get an adult to help you if you're not very good with knots, because otherwise it might fly off and hit somebody in the head. That's not a good thing. Okay, so you have your string, you have your rubber band, you have your wings. So I'm going to step back. Now the trick here is to make sure that you've wrapped the string around your hand a few times so you don't let go. Then you're going to spin it around. And as you get faster, you should be able to hear that you've made an instrument that sounds like a bee. And all you needed was a popsicle stick, rubber band, a little bit of string, and some card. That is super fun. It's super noisy. It's super annoying. Thanks for joining us on Nanogirl's Great Science Adventures, and I will see you next time.